New details this afternoon. Police have arrested a suspect accused of shooting a 13-year-old boy right here in Atlanta. It happened outside the Pavilion Place Apartments on Cleveland Avenue last night. Police say the teen was walking in a group when someone drove by and shot him. We're told the teen was alert, conscious, and breathing at the hospital. According to police, the suspect is now facing multiple charges, including aggravated assault.